Hello everyone, I'm Rini Sharma and I'm in my family business from the last 20 years. Last year I just completed my yoga from Yoga International Alliance and I just completed 500 hours in advanced yoga and I did 30 to 40 marathons and I was ambassador of 4 to 5 runs and I'm a model and I'm an actress also, just did few short films and advertisement. Thank you. Hello everyone. So I am daughter of Mr. D.A. Sharma and he don't need any introduction. He is very known face in all over the world. So we are three siblings. I have two brothers and one is in London and one is in Faridabad. We all are in our family business. So I did my schooling from DAV Faridabad, 14th sector, and I just complete my BBA CAM and MBA from IP University, Delhi. So I love dancing from, you know, by bond you can say that I love dancing. I'm expert in ballet dance and any kind of dance, and I love singing. And I love doing yoga. Yeah, hi. I was jury in more than 40 events and I gave 100 above classes in yoga as I am yoga expert. And so many advertisement and short films I did with very namey and famey peoples. And always, you know, God's luck always with me. I'm lucky for myself and doing all the things so well. Yeah, as you know, my father is very famous personality. So I want a name and a level in society and even in all of the world. I want my own name and fame, जो कि मैं खुद अपनी मेहनत से कमाऊंगी. ठीक है, मेरे फादर हैं, बिल्कुल हैं, मेरे ब्रदर्स हैं, माई हस्बैंड इज़ एडवोकेट, बट मैं अपना खुद अपने बलबूते अपना फ्यूचर बना रही हूँ और मुझे उसके लिए बहुत गर्व है अपने ऊपर. सो आई लव ट्रैवलिंग ऑल्सो. सो आई विजिट सो मैनी कंट्रीज ऑलरेडी विद माई हस्बैंड एंड विद माई गर्ल्स गैंग, बट नाउ आई वॉन्ट टू विजिट ऑल द प्लेसेज इन ऑल इन द वर्ल्ड. एक्चुअली I don't want to left even a one single place. Yeah, hi. I'm a blogger also. I'm very big foodie. So I'm a fashion blogger. I'm a foodie blogger. And I wrote so many blogs for food and fashion. So today, what I am and where I am stand just because of my father, my mother, my brothers and my husband. They all are so supportive and always with me in any situation. Maybe it's negative and it's positive. So I'm here just because of my whole family. Thank you. So recently I met Mr. Shiva Dadu and he's our Dadu. And I'm very thankful to him to give me more opportunities in this line because it's my favorite line. So, and I just love working with him. He's expert in his industry and I'm damn sure you will, you know, keep more shine and more rise. All the best, Shiva Dadu. So right now I'm doing Section 376 movie. It's a rape movie I'm doing with Shiva Dadu and we just start working on this and hope it will rock.